Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name's Kristen, and today I'm going to be sharing with you 10 IKEA household must-haves, all under $10. A lot of the products on this list are actually even under $5, so we have some very affordable finds today. I'm going to be covering everything from space-saving products, kitchen essentials, cleaning must-haves, and even some really great travel supplies. If you enjoy watching today's video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and hit that like button, and let's go ahead and jump right into it.
I'm Kristen, interior designer and home decor expert. I'm sharing all of my designer tips and tricks with you to help transform your house into the home of your dreams through DIY projects, affordable home decor, styling tips, and home organization. If I can do it, you can too. Let's make our homes look and feel their best.
All right, let's start out with something that I think every single home could use. This is brand new at IKEA. It's something that I've been looking for a long time, and it is a great price. This is the new IKEA wash bin plus caddy, a little two-in-one system for $2.99. This huge wash bin has its own handle, the caddy has its own handle. You can take it out and use this little product separately or together. I've been looking for something like this to carry all of my cleaning supplies all around the house when I do my cleaning days, and I've been looking for a great bucket to hold my water and vinegar to clean my floors. I love that the caddy has the holes in the bottom, so if you're carrying wet sponges or wet towels, you can just put it inside the bin and the water will drain into the bin. If you're not somebody interested in using this for cleaning supplies, I think it's even a really great organizer. You can have art supplies, maybe even your paint and wet brushes, and anything that kind of needs to be drained out can drain into the bin. So it's definitely useful for many different things, but this is exactly what I was looking for to clean my home. Now, IKEA has really developed a great lifestyle and travel section. I really love their Rensar collection, which is a bunch of their travel cubes. These are game-changing. When I'm traveling, I just use a carry-on bag, and trust me, I pack a ton of clothes, and I really think I'm able to get everything in my tiny bag thanks to the Rensar cubes. This one comes in a pack of three for $4.99, so it comes with two of the small cubes and one larger one, and they do expand, so you have the height and a tight zipper just to keep everything really compressed. This one is a larger packing cube with two different compartments. There's one compartment that's fully covered, and this one is a mesh cover. They're totally separated by the middle, so you can really keep things tidy and organized in your travel bag. Another great thing to bring when you're on the go or traveling is a little travel laundry bag. This is just a little drawstring bag. You can use it for storing your shoes when you're traveling so your clothes don't get dirty, or you can bring it out as a little laundry hamper. And this little bag is just $1.99, so really all of these bags together is $10. Trust me, they will keep your bag organized, tidy, and packed really tightly very easily. All right, now let's get into some space-saving kitchen products. Whether you have a large kitchen or a small kitchen, I'm sure you're trying to save space wherever you can. For me, my cutting boards take up so much space. They're hard to wash, they don't fit in the dishwasher. So I found these two cutting board sets at IKEA, and they are so affordable and easy to use. This little cutting board set comes in a set of three. If you're cutting an apple or a tomato and you just need to pull out a cutting board quickly, this is so handy. It fits in the dishwasher and it doesn't take up much space in your drawers or cabinets. This little set of three is $4.99, and these cutting boards are just $1.49 for a pack of two. These are very unique because they're literally the size of a piece of paper, super thin, and they're flexible. So if you're chopping anything and you want to put it into a bowl or a pan, you're not having your food go everywhere, you can really guide your food by folding the cutting board. So you can definitely still have your beautiful wooden cutting boards, but if you're looking for something a little bit more practical, something you can whip out every day and clean easily, I highly recommend cutting boards like these. Another thing that can take up a ton of space in your kitchen cupboards is your colander, and that's why I love this collapsible colander from IKEA. It has a silicone bottom that pushes right out into a full-size colander, and you can just squish it back up to store anywhere in your kitchen. I can then store this vertically with my thin pans or I can store it flat in a drawer because it's so shallow. So this is a great space-saving solution if you're trying to gain some kitchen cupboard space. I love that you don't lose any functionality with this. You get the full-size colander. You can even use it as a smaller colander and store it away, no problem. This collapsible colander is called the Clockran and it's $9.99. They also have a different style that comes with a full handle. I feel like this saves even more space since you don't have a long arm. So if you're working with a very small kitchen, you'd probably want to choose this style because you can save even more space. Now, if you're looking for an affordable way to really elevate the look of your home, I highly recommend checking out the IKEA knobs and handles. If you want to switch up the look of your kitchen, bathroom, or even a furniture piece, you can easily just swap out the knobs. IKEA has a growing selection of knobs and handles and pulls, so every time I go there, I feel like I find something new. I really love this little brass set of two, and it's just $3 for the set of two. So that is a really great price. If you were to go to a hardware store, trust me, you'd be paying that price for just one knob. Changing out the hardware around your home can make the biggest difference, and it can really help stylize your home. So if you're changing the style of your home from something a little bit more traditional to something more modern, changing the hardware goes such a long way. IKEA has a really great selection of silver, black, gold, even a shiny brass. They even have leather pulls. So I definitely think there's something for everyone. They have a bunch of different sizes as well, so you can go in and find exactly what you're looking for. All right, now believe it or not, I just started eating hard-boiled eggs maybe like 2 weeks ago. So this is just something that really excites me. This is an egg slicer for $2.99, and it's so specifically geared towards that purpose that I just think it's so cool. If you're someone that slices your eggs for your Cobb salad or your avocado toast or a sandwich, this is literally the handiest, coolest thing ever. This little egg slicer just gently cuts the egg with these little wires. Now you can obviously just cut your eggs normally, but if you have something like this, it just makes it more fun and it makes perfect slices. Now I'm throwing this next one into the list because I've gotten so many compliments from you guys and even some of my friends that have come over about my wine glasses. And they're from IKEA and they're only $3.99. I love this nice flat bottom, the tapered top. They're just such a gorgeous modern design to a wine glass. Every time I've served some wine in these glasses, people have talked about the glasses and are shocked when I say they're from IKEA. This is the white wine glass, but there's also a red wine one that's just a little bit wider and bigger. So they do have different sizes and shapes. So if you're in the market for some new wine glasses or if you're hosting for the holidays, I highly recommend these flat bottom wine glasses. They're so pretty and trust me, they will definitely be a conversation starter. There's a lot of designer wine glasses like these that are so much more expensive, so you can get a very similar look by shopping the flat bottom wine glasses at IKEA. Now, something that I'm always switching up in my home are my bathroom hand towels, specifically the powder room hand towels. I recently found these towels from IKEA and I just love the new look of them. They're a waffle towel that literally feels like a blanket, which gives this luxurious feel, and they have this nice fringe detail on the bottom. These are from the Valison collection and they're $3.49 for the hand towel. They also have the full-size bath towel and the face towel. I just love that these have that little loop so that you can hang your towel and it just drapes very nicely. It doesn't have that bulkiness of typical terry cloth. It just really lays nicely, kind of like a little blanket, and I just love how that adds to the styling of a bathroom. This is a really great kind of taupey beige gray color, but they also have it in a mustard. So if you're going for that bright, vibrant look, also a kind of retro look, you can definitely pick up the mustard as well. So if you're looking to elevate the look of your bathroom without spending too much money, I highly recommend picking up the waffle towels for $3.50. Ooh, here's another new product at IKEA. This is the stainless steel food container with a silicone lid. I love the lid design of this. I love that it has the flexible top and there's a divider inside. So you can store different foods, you can organize snacks, you can use this to pack a little lunchbox. I love that it's made out of stainless steel and not plastic or even glass. Glass sometimes feels like it's something that you need to keep at home because it's so delicate, and plastic is just not always the best to store your food in. So this stainless steel option is the perfect alternative. It's small and shallow and has this gorgeous design, and I just think it's like the modern day lunchbox. This is gonna be very easy to clean, it's dishwasher safe, and I just love that the stainless steel won't hold any weird stains or even warp into a different shape. Now, because IKEA kind of covers all things home, they're also covering a ton of electronic devices now. They have charging ports and speakers and really cool products. I found this 3-port USB charger for $7.99, and this is just really all you need to charge all your devices. And you're only taking up one little space in your outlet. I love that it's a very slim design so that you can still stack something on top of it and plug everything that you need in. I love a good 2-in-1, 3-in-1 product, and that's exactly what this is. So if you're looking for something similar for your home, you definitely need this. You'll save space around your outlets and make charging everything that much more efficient. All right, so that's it for my 10 IKEA household must-haves, all under $10. Let me know down below in the comments which one of these products was your favorite and which one do you absolutely need for your home. I've covered many of my favorite IKEA products in the past on my channel, so I'll link a bunch of those videos down below so you can check out even more affordable finds. Anyways, if you enjoyed watching and found this video helpful, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and hit that like button, and make sure you guys are subscribed to my channel so you don't miss the upcoming videos. Click that red subscribe button down below and make sure you guys have my notifications turned all the way on so you're first to see the next video. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!